What's up, YouTube? My name's Kaylin. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back. If you're new to my channel, please go check out all my other videos I've uploaded. If you are coming back, thank you for sticking with me. So today's workout is called the deck of cards, and we're going to do a core special edition version. Usually it's a total body workout that I use it as, but a lot of people have been asking me to solely concentrate on the ab area, which is perfectly fine. And so I will tell you what all the suits mean, and then we'll get started. So the diamonds are the knee to chest. The hearts will be the plank jacks. The spades will be where we go from the plank form to our forearms. They're gonna be the hardest. And then the spades are these are the clubs, just kidding. The clubs are the shoulder taps. So let's get started. And just to let you know, if you need any breaks for any reason, you can take as many breaks as you want. There is no time limit on this exercise. It's however you get through 52 cards. The ace will stand as a number one. Sometimes I do the ace as the number 14 card. We will omit the Joker in this deck. And just another heads up, make sure that if you are feeling fatigued or you are feeling some type of unusual soreness, to make sure that you do take care of yourself. And also, form and safety is the number one thing that I want to promote. So if you feel a bit funky about doing the exercise, check yourself with a camera or a mirror before proceeding. Well, otherwise, let's get started. I suggest having a mat because the spades workout exercise is going to be a little bit harder on the arms, but everything else should be okay. And I'm also going to be playing music in the background to help me stay motivated. You can or cannot. So, first exercise is a nine of diamonds. So those are the knee to chest. So let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. When you are doing these, since we'll be mostly in the plank form, make sure that your hips do not drop too far, because it's going to hyperextend your back. You need your back to do a lot of things. So take care of that form. Five of spades. So this is a plank to the lowering of the form, to the lowering into the forearms. So let's go. One, two, three, four, five. You may do these ones on your knees. If doing them in the full plank form is too hard, absolutely. 10 of diamonds. So we're back to the knee to chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Whew. Here are the shoulder taps, because we have 13. We pull the king of clubs. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. The key thing about this, that last exercise, is to not rotate your hips too much. It's gonna be really hard in the beginning, but if you engage your core, that's what's going to keep you from rotating your hips. You can also do that exercise on your knees if you like. I'm gonna do nine more of those. So these are called shoulder taps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And when you are in the plank form, make sure that your arms and your hands are in line with your shoulders, so they're not extended out too far or too wide. Five more shoulder taps. We might just get these all done before the whole deck is done.
One, two, three, four, five. Three of hearts. So those are the plank jacks. So let's go. One, two, three. Unfortunately, I cannot tell you how to do those on your arms. You don't have to do the jumping jack part. You can put one foot out at a time and count one, two, three, like that. We have more shoulder taps. We have six more. One, two, three, four, five, six. 11 more we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. So the Joker, we don't do anything with it. This is what I pulled. Keep on going. We have eight more plank jacks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We have eight plank to the forearms. So I'm gonna do these ones on the knees just to show you guys. So here you go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, just kidding, I was supposed to be eight. Okay, we have 12, we have 12 more. We just pulled the queen. So I'm gonna do them on the plank side now. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Woo! We have three more shoulder taps. One, two, three. We have eight knee to chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, we were supposed to go to eight. I can't count. I'm so sorry. We have four more plank to forearms. One, two, three, four. I like to alternate my arms just because it doesn't give so much pressure when I land. We have six more. I'm gonna do these ones on my knees. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, seven knee to chest. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Woo! Finally learned how to count correctly. Ace, so this is a club, so just one shoulder tap. One, super easy, my favorite number. Nine more plank to, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Five knee to chest, just kidding. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Seven shoulder taps. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We're almost halfway through the deck, so keep it up and great job for everyone that's sticking with me. We got three plank to forearms. One, two, three. We have two shoulder, knee to chest. I don't know why I'm calling them a million different exercises. One, two. Six plank jacks. I'll show the modification on this one. So what I was talking about by stepping out instead of jumping is you can do this. One, two, three, four, five, six. If you want to admit the jumping. Okay, this is a big number. 10 plank to forearms. We can do this. If you're, I don't know if you guys are sweating, but I am. Here we go for 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo! Those ones always make me out of breath. Okay, we have four plank jacks. One, two, three, four. Okay, we'll get to add on 13 more. No, 12. I lied, 12. So we go with 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, we get to add on one more. I don't know how I shuffled these. One. Okay, we're gonna do 12 knee to chest. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. I don't know about you guys, but I'm definitely feeling this in my core. We'll get to add on six more. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're on more than halfway done. So one round of applause. We got 13 more of those. Knee to chest. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. We're gonna add on three more of those knee to toe, knee to chest again. One, two, three, four more. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, just kidding, we're doing four. Okay, we're gonna do shoulder taps. We haven't done these in a little while. So here we go, we have eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I forgot to tell you this, but you can actually widen your stance when you do your plank to help you get more stability. The more narrow your stance is in the plank, the more you're gonna have to engage your core. So if you're just starting out, I would suggest a wider stance in the legs, not the arms, just the legs, to help you with stability. Two plank to forearms. So there we go. One, two. Okay, we have seven more of those. Sorry, I'm like dropping sweat like puddles at a time. So, whee! Here we go. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whew. Okay, we're gonna do 9 plank jacks. We're almost done. I think we have about 15 cards. I think you guys can do it with me. Thanks for sticking with me. Here we go with 9 plank jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, we're gonna add on 11 more plank jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, we're gonna add on 11 plank to forearms. I know that the king is at the bottom, so we're not done with the double digits yet. But we can do this. Here we go. 11 plank to forearms. Take your time if you need this. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Whoo! Those are usually the hardest. We have 13, we have 12, just kidding. 12 shoulder taps. We can do this. I think we have less than 10 cards. Here we go. For 12 shoulder taps. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We have 11 knee to chest. So, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. If you are feeling fatigued and you know your form is getting a little bit of sloppiness into it, please take your time. This video, you're more than welcome to go backwards or just skip over a few exercises. It's okay. We have 2 plank jacks. We can do this. 1, 2. Okay, we have 1 knee to chest. 1. It's my favorite number. We have 10 plank jacks. And just the FYI, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more, maybe 7 or 8 more exercises after this one. So we are so close to being done. So 10 plank jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, this one's gonna be the tough one. We have 13 plank to elbow. This is like the max effort. You guys can do this. Here we go. So 13 plank to elbow. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Woo! Those are a little bit hard. 7 plank jacks. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We gotta add on 12 more. Sorry, I'm wiping so much sweat, but I probably have a million little puddles by the time I'm done. So, 12 plank jacks, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 10 shoulder taps. Remember to keep that core engaged to keep your hips lifted. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have one plank to elbow to do. We can do this. Test yourself. If you haven't done it in the plank form, and you've been doing it on your knees the entire time, use this one repetition to challenge yourself. Let's go. Just one, you guys. One. Woo! We have 5 more plank jacks. We can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 4 shoulder taps. After this, we have one more exercise. Woo! Here we go. 4 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see what the last exercise is. 2 shoulder taps. Here we go. 1, 2. High five through YouTube. Thank you guys for sticking this workout with me. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna feel it in my core and in my arms and my glutes. While I was planking, I squeezed my glutes and engaged my core to make sure that the hips were not dropping. Thank you again for working out with me. The next video will probably be a nutrition-based video. Be on the lookout for that video, and then comment below for any other exercise videos you'd like. And if you would like to subscribe, I would love that. If you'd like to share this video, please do. And I hope that you enjoyed this workout. You can always do this workout to any type of exercises you would like to do. A deck of cards costs less than $2 sometimes. Or if you have an old play poker deck one, that's good. You got goldfish ones, do those ones too. With that being said, peace out and see you in the next video. Bye.